let's learn how transfer of kinetic energy takes place. Take a small tennis ball and place on plane surface. Place a basketball at some distance on same surface. Now both balls have potential energy within them. Now hit the tennis ball towards basketball. Basketball moved because of energy transfer from tennis ball. An idle object has potential energy and has kinetic energy while it is moving. When tennis ball hits basketball, the kinetic energy is transferred from tennis ball to basketball and it starts moving.